What's up, everyone? My name is Cam and welcome back to CFR. Just wanted to give you guys some updates on the 2.6 Elixir. Stay tuned.
Before we get things started, we would like to thank today's sponsor, www.myfragrancesamples.com. Myfragrancesamples.com has hundreds of different fragrances that you can sample from everything from Amouage to YSL. Myfragrancesamples.com gives you lightning fast shipping and a free sample. Use our code CFR15 to get 15% off your order at checkout. It not only helps the channel, but it helps you save a little bit of money. Again, thank you to MyFragranceSamples.com for sponsoring today's video. Let's get back to the content.
So for those of you who saw my video where I was talking about my fragrance coming out, about how I was inspired, all this, that, and the other, I promised you I was not going to bombard you with a bunch of self-promotion. But I do want to keep you guys up to speed with some things that are coming up and moving along. I have more briefs written, so there are fragrances that will be coming to follow that up. But let's just focus on the matter at hand right now, which is the 2.6 Elixir. There has been amazing feedback. So I just want to take a minute to thank all of you who've posted on Instagram, in Facebook, on YouTube. As a matter of fact, there was one fantastic review that was put out from my friend Kenneth, the disabled fragrance guy. I'm gonna go ahead and leave a link to that video down in the description. And also in the description, I will put the new website link, which is www.coastalcarolinaparfums. So yes, it's an official brand. Yes, there will be follow-ups. But like I said, we're gonna concentrate on the 2.6 Elixir. It's still only available in the 15 mls right now. I actually sold the first run out and now I'm into my second run. But the upcoming news is due to your request. Now, I did wanna wait a little bit longer to do bigger bottles, but you have definitely been heard. 50 mls are coming. I spent a lot of time looking at different bottle designs. I found one that I felt really kind of worked with the direction I want to go with the brand and even that fragrance itself. It just all seems to marry together and make a cohesiveness, because it seems like whether I realize it or not, I've branded this channel and my fragrance brand and everything else all kind of gives the same kind of vibe, you know, whether it's the guy that you just feel like is sitting in your living room and hanging out with you, or a rocker or whatever, you know, so it all seems to kind of work cohesively together, and I'm really happy, and I think you guys are gonna be super stoked about these bottles. Now, as for when will they be available? Well, as a lot of you may know or may not know, when it comes to getting supplies now, because of this whole shenanigans of COVID for the past 2 years, it's made things hard to get. And glass bottles is something that has been atrocious. I'm sure some of you may have saw the original bottles that I went with in the 15 mls, and then I wound up having to go with a different company because that company ran out, and I kept looking all over the place, and I had to source elsewhere. And I actually have had assistance from brands like Perfumology, City Rhythm, Niles and Near. Both were trying to give me direction how to, you know, find bottles, because here in the US they're scarce, and for whatever reason 15 ml seems to be the hardest to get. Now the 50 ml, they're readily available. The only problem is it's gonna cost a ton to have them shipped. So versus having to cough up a ridiculous amount of money on shipping by having them flown in and, you know, just have it in a few days, I just opted to have them just bring them in on the ocean. You know, just cargo is fine. And that'll also give me time to tweak the website a little bit more, work on some different things. That way, things will run really smooth. Now the website's up now, it's working very smooth. Orders have went out really quick. I've got that as a well-oiled machine now, where that first run was kind of crazy. Thank God I had Samantha to help me. So Samantha, if you're watching, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. For those of you who may have had a couple hiccups in, you know, in the beginning, thank you for bearing with me and being so freaking awesome. I'm just saying thank you for that. I'm not complaining about my disorganization in the very beginning. So now it's so much easier. I just go in there, got the orders there, click the button, scan the barcode, get the shipping done, and boom, it's out. So as I mentioned, you may have saw those original bottles. God, I wish I had one in here. And these are what the current 15 ml are looking like right now. These are readily available, so I'll probably just stick with these for now until I can go to those other ones with those really dope atomizers that I could use on them. I was hoping I could put those atomizers on these bottles, but they have different size necks. So I think the black still looks good, but I also like the gold accents on that. And then I've got a sneak peek thing coming up for you on those 50 ml, so stay tuned for that. So I also need to acknowledge the fact of the very, very inconsistent or almost non-existent uploading. I have been insanely busy. It's just busy at work. I don't know if I've mentioned this to you guys before, but I work anywhere from 72, 74, 75 hours a week, just at my regular job. And then, you know, it's just me here. You know, I don't have a wife or living girlfriend or anything like that. All the responsibility is on me. Obviously, when it's hot, I have to cut the grass, clean the house, run a YouTube channel, take care of my kid, run a fragrance brand now. So I've kind of thrown a lot of irons in the fire, but I appreciate you guys sticking with me. I'm gonna do everything I can to really start getting this content cranked out and really just start focusing on both my brands, my YouTube brand and my fragrance brand. With your help, with your support, we can make that a reality. And I'll just do whatever I can do to make it a fun experience for you, where you know you're getting honest advice as far as the reviews go, and then you're getting the best quality fragrance that I can give you for the best possible price I can give you. Now, I already have had some price increases. I'm looking right now, and I'm hoping that I can stick to this price. I'm thinking $139 on the 50 ml. I originally was gonna undershoot it, but for everything that's costing for, you know, I had a price increase on the perfumer's alcohol, trouble getting the bottles, all the shipping expenses, I wasn't really accounting for all that. You know, you gotta go buy a printer and labels and all that stuff, you know, just overhead, period. So I want to be able to reinvest, especially since I had to pull the gun early on the 50 mls. I was just like, okay, well, I'll just coop all that money and then we'll do it when the time's right. Well, if I had done that, the time would have never been right. So I want to try to coop enough money where you're still getting a great deal, but I'm not underselling myself to the point to where it's going to take longer for me to come out with another fragrance or have anything else that's going to be, you know, keeping me from growing with you guys, because I want to follow up with good stuff. And obviously, you got to have money to do that. So what you're getting, of course, is Extrait de Parfum. Those of you who own this fragrance knows that it lasts, knows that it needs quality. So if I can hold it at 39, I'm thinking 139, 149 might be absolute worst case scenario if I keep having these price increases. I got to give myself a little bit of padding so I can just keep everything going and keep bringing you guys good stuff. So let me know if you've tried the 2-6 Elixir. Some of you guys have made videos and submitted them to the group. So if you've not joined the Facebook group, join Carolina Fragrance Family. It is a tight-knit community. Just no drama. Everybody seems to be helping each other out. Lots of love, lots of positive energy. And that's what I want to replicate here again on the channel, in the Facebook group, on Instagram. We just gotta join together. We gotta unite. We have to take care of each other. You know, it's like things are just keeping getting wilder and wilder and wilder. And I think the only way that we will ever get past all of that is just by joining together and just being one loud unison voice. So that's what my brand represents. That's what Carolina Fragrance Reviews is. That's what Carolina Fragrance Family is. And if you're into that kind of thing, join the family. Make sure that you're subscribed. Make sure you're following on Instagram, and make sure that you have joined the Carolina Fragrance Family. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to leave them down in the comments. And I also want to address one more thing. Yes, international shipping is a thing. So what you have to do on that is just email me, and then what I'll do is take a screenshot of those rates, and then you can pick which rate you want. That way, I mean, you're just paying exactly what I'm paying. I'll send you the screenshots and boom, boom, that's it. Because I know some of you in the UK, Ireland, Dubai, different places like that are like, bro, what do I gotta do to get it? So especially when those 50 mls come in, it'll be easy to justify paying those shipping expenses. And of course, I do have a discount rate, so you will be able to see what the rates would be like if you went directly through the postal service versus the discount rate that I'm getting. I'm trying to do any and everything I can do to hook you guys up and save you money. So again, thanks for an amazing launch. And yeah, we got some teaser trailers coming up and a couple of new things that are going to be happening on the channel that I'm just super stoked about. I love and appreciate you guys. I'll see you next time on CFR.